If your iPod or iPhone has video features, the NX501 enables iPod video playback in your car. However, you need the CCA748 cable. Please buy this cable from your Clarion dealer. Use the video list panel to find the video that you wish to play and touch on the file to activate playback. On the iPod video play mode screen, you can use the play and pause button. Previous track and next track buttons to control playback. The main menu will take you back to the video ID3 mode screen where you can select another file. Touch the repeat button to repeat a video file.